Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to our channel if you have not yet. Make sure to have the bell icon turned on, in order to get notified whenever we upload new content.